Hello everyone, Dr. Rohini here. Today we are going to learn about the hyoid bone and its attachments. So this has got a body and it has the lesser cornua, it has the greater cornua. The attachments on the greater cornua are middle constrictor and the hyoglossus, and lesser cornua has the attachment of ligament, stylohyoid ligament, and on the body you have geniohyoid, sternohyoid, omohyoid, myelohyoid, thyrohyoid and the stylohyoid muscles, that is hyoid bone.